mistake. I just started streaming in and I realised I didn't have my microphone on, so you couldn't hear what I was saying, so I'm going to start all over again. Fortunately, it was only about 10 minutes into the game, which is good. So, to recap, this is going to be week three, our third game. Last game, the team did poorly. We lost 17-0. I personally had a pretty good game, I thought. I had 15 tackles. Had one really good line break up to the 5-metre line. I was actually had the ball twice inside the opponent's five-yard line. I don't know if it's 5 yard or 5 metre, I'm not sure. But my forwards and our team, they're rubbish. They don't pass the ball much at all, do they? So, let's see what week three entails. This should be a good match. The Sell Sea Sharks, who sell seashells by the seashore that I play for, have a 73.9 rating. And we're playing the Toyota Free State Cheetahs, who are 73. So this should be a close game. So, here we go. We shall start this match. And my goals. Kick for a gain of 18 metres. Maintain a drop goal rate of 60%. Concede less than one penalty. Win one breakdown contest. Oh, not done one contest, and I wish I could. And I got penalised for it last game as well for probably mashing the button too much. Offload into a tackle whilst in a tackle, not just offload the ball. So two kicking things. If I miss my first drop goal, it means I'm going to have to hit the next two to maintain a drop goal rate of 60%. So I might just leave it and have a go at one and see what happens. But we shall see. Right then. Without further ado, let's get into the game. Right then, here we go.
Into this round of the competition. Expect a close match here. Both squads stack up pretty evenly overall. Justin Marshall is alongside me. Plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
These two teams always put on a good showing.
I'm not sure. I need to check, but I think Francois Ventner and Peterson on the Cheetahs and Berger, the number six, I'm pretty sure I've heard them in the international scene. I'm not sure.
With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special
This is us. There I am, number 12, Baldrigar inside. We've got Jack Wilson and Marius on the wing, and Sithole, who didn't have a very good game last week, on the left wing. We've got Marius brothers on our team, the hooker and the fullback. And one of them got injured last week, and Marius was the hooker, and I thought it was the fullback. But apparently, I think looking at our team stats, the fullback, Marius, he's our top rated player. So I'm going to have to do something about that. Right then. Here we go. Week three. Can I score a try?
And in no time at all, the game will be underway. Van Wyk kicks off. Kick off nicely taken in.
Come on, get in there, boys.
Attempts, but they got him.
Get in there, boys. Right here.
Fenter feeds it off now.
Oh, what did I do then?
So ref playing advantage.
Oh. Can't afford handling errors like that.
Oh, I've been done for a handing error. Oh, no. Oh, I got the ball. I got the contest.
So, they'll come back for the scrum.
Oh, well, at least I got one. Oh, bugger. Handling it. I think I tried to...
First scrum of the match.
Kick. I don't know what I did wrong then. Well, I got my contest. I got my first contest. Ooh, that's out of the way. Unfortunately, I've given away a penalty though.
Brutal contest in this
scrum. We're losing this scrum.
Peterson moves it back.
Oh, he
shut down with a brutal tackle.
Stupid. Come on, let's get back. Let's get back. Get back.
Van Jasveld gets the ball away.
There we go. Get in.
Release. He's got to let it go now. A good pass to his support player.
Two tackles in, and oh no, the winger's.
Sharks force him out.
Oh, the winger had the ball down on. Dancing down the touchline, but fortunately he got knocked out. Our possession. I do need to clear this ball. I'm going to clear this, whack this ball as far as I can downfield if I get this. Then that'd be one of our goals out of the way.
Takes it down. Brings the ball down to a maul. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. Pass goes inside there. Strong.
Oh, it's over there. Oh no, and he's outnumbered.
Good run here.
Go on, pass
the
it.
First tackle.
Oh, got in. There was no support. I had to get in and do the support myself then.
Fenter rushes his way up.
Come on, forwards, get in. Give me the ball, give me the ball.
Adrian picks it out of the back. And he's knocked down hard. He's having a go at the ball.
Oh, why didn't he kick it then? He's trying to kick it.
Hang on to him.
He's trying to kick the ball then. Get in there.
Running hard. So a maul here. It's got to come. They've got to use it. Well, that's good work. They shut the ball down and get the turnover.
I was trying to drop. I was trying to join that one.
This is a good attacking position from the scrum.
Set. Both teams putting pressure on.
This scrum's a bit better than ours.
Brutal contest in the scrum.
Inching forward. Right, it's line my man up. No, it's not gone to his way, it's gone back in.
Your dunk is brought to a halt.
Right, let's try and stay out of these contact areas so much, apart from.
And he's hammered in that one.
Come on, where's the winger? Winger, you go out on that right side. Let's go over here.
Fenter takes him. Oh! Tuzin tries the high kick. Gathers it in from on high.
Such a great catch in his bow.
That was good. Would have been if I'd have caught that though, I could have cleared it myself and got that goal that I needed to get.
Cronier taps it.
Oh.
Cronier knows what to do with it. Put it into touch, get rid of it.
Good. How far did he get up the field? Oh, it's at the 10-meter line. Come on, let's nick one.
Takes it nicely. He feeds one through, looking for touch. Race charging through. Big run.
Well, I think I helped secure that because we were outnumbered. I don't want to keep getting involved in all of these flipping breakdowns. Oh, see, because that's what happens. Come on, boys, get in there. What are you fours doing out here? Get involved. And they keep going down the blind side.
Straight line at the defence. That tackle enough to get him into touch.
This is starting to be a little bit like the game last week. It's the last game. Last week. The last game. With just constant pressure. Look where we are. We're right on our posts now. And we've lost it.
Now he gets the ball away. Inside pass gets taken down in a hard tackle.
Coming out right.
Here's it now.
Saving tackle.
Release.
He's got to let it go now. Great tackle. So more formed here. Your dunk is controlling it at the back.
Oh, I've got the player.
From the bolt, we'll bring this back for the dropout.
Got the player, whacked the guy with the ball and he kicked it through. Come on, let's grab the ball, let's have a run.
The restart at the 22. Jicks his way past. The Bruin goes running hard at the opposition. He's been hit hard.
And another tackle.
Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Diaga finds support. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Come on, forwards, get in there.
I don't think he's in great shape.
It was this our scrum?
And I think he's in real trouble. Well, looks like he's going to have to come off.
Surely this is our scrum, because if their player's gone down, will we get the feed? Surely.
And they'll go to a scrum.
Oh, mate. Why do they get the scrum?
It looks completely solid.
It's their player that's got injured.
Get a good hit on here. good pushing from both teams.
They're going to win the scrum again. We've not won a scrum yet.
Solid scrum and the ball's out. Runs at the defence but driven back.
There you go. They've got them. Come on, get in there.
The Cheetahs looking to go again here. Berger delivers it to a runner. And he's shaken up by that one.
Release. Have to release the ball now.
Another tackle by me.
The wind out of him. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Picks it up. Has a dart at the defence.
Come on, forwards. Get the ball. I'm just thinking, making sure they don't go. That they've got.
It's there.
They're going the other way for me now.
Second 5-8. He drops it on the boot.
Let it go. Let it go.
And he's knocked over the line.
Oh, Jack Wilson. Should have just let it go out of bounds.
They have a chance here. They may look to go to a set piece.
Again, like the last game, we've just spent the entire half.
Lost by the Cheetahs. On comes the drive. It's got to be used now.
Oh, I didn't realise we had the ball.
Struggling to clear the ball. Adrian delivers it off.
At least I didn't give it away. Get off!
Easily fended.
Get off me.
The Sharks surely still have the ball.
Right, come on.
Ball and runs at the defence.
Give it to me. Give it to me.
Lovely tackle. Well played. Good ball retention here. There's some real force in this defence. The Sharks might still be going here.
Down.
Knocked on by Cronier.
Well, that's because he's run. Oh my goodness. My team sucks. Just pass the ball.
Benjamin, find support. The Cheetahs will have another go here.
They're all looking for holes in that defense. Let's see what they can do.
It's been brought back for the scrum.
They're going to kick a kick. Oh, scrum.
Now we'll have a scrum.
30 minutes in our half. Can we get out of this half without giving any points away? Despite being in our half again. Oh, we're losing this scrum. We are losing this scrum.
And a good battle going on here.
Come on.
Ball's out here. That's the ball out there.
Oh, they knocked on.
Knock on, Mr. Paul.
Pass the ball. Pass the ball. Pass the ball.
Knocking that ball on cost them a good chance to score. They won't be happy with themselves.
Jack.
Driven into touch. Advantage was being played, so back for the scrum.
Crouch. Find.
I'm not going to achieve any of our goals if we can't get this sodding ball.
Contest in the scrum. Both teams putting pressure on.
And he goes the other way.
Wilson passes his 22 meter line.
Jack!
Powerful defense.
Out to the right, out to the right, out to the right. Quick. Oh, they've got the ball. Seriously.
Gathers up the loose ball.
Come on, boys.
Comes back. Great work.
Oh, how the hell?
Oosthuizen has no answer.
God, our forwards are shit.
Shut down with
our forwards are shit. Seems like every break we get.
The number 12 with the tackle. He's having a go at the ball.
We got it. I got the. I wish.
This
should
be the last set of plays before half time.
Centre keeps going. Stolen it.
Oh, man alive.
He's been hit hard. Prince Lou moves it on.
I'm going to join some of these breakdowns as a ruck half.
Now he gets the ball away. Van Jaspel moves it back. And he's crunched to the ground hard. Jordan with a little pick and go. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. De Bruyne drops it up. Fenta is absolutely smashed. Berger pushes it off.
If I join as a ruck half, I should be able to get my kicking meters by doing a box kick.
Oh. Lost forward. So playing advantage here.
Oh, that's a shame.
Keeps the ball moving. Knocked on by Paniesto.
It's always frustrating when you give away a knock on, Nisbo. He'll not be happy with himself.
Oh, no, we knocked on. Oh, I thought they knocked on.
And the scores are all tied up.
Goodness me.
It's a lowish turnout.
Dodged a bullet there.
A dogged clash here so far
again.
With both sides wanting to give this game away.
Look at the territory for the other team.
Bit of an untidy match. 91%.
Now we have a look at the stats. You look at the possession stats and you can see they are coming up short so far.
Only how on earth have we managed to have
the control has been good.
30% and only 9% of the territory and still keeping it 0-0. Right, I'm forgetting my targets. I'm trying for runs. We need to get the ball in their half.
Whistle goes, we are back underway. Princeton takes in the kickoff.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
He's got to let it go now.
And I've been got sucked right in here again, and we didn't get the ball.
The defence bring him down this time. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball.
No, we didn't get that one either.
Now it's been
lost. Oh, knocked on.
Yes, that's a loose ball there, Nisbo, but no knock on.
Release. He's trying to turn it over quickly. Short pass here. The second 5-8 reels him in. The ball's being contested. Powerful defence. Moves it on. The first five thumped into the ground. Oh, the ball comes loose.
Yeah, it was a bit of a fumble, but they were on it like grease lightning.
Having a go at the ball.
De Bruyne. Can we keep them down their end this time?
Delivers it short.
Oh, they knocked on. Lost forward. Thought I was going to get it. Right, come
playing
on, come
advantage.
On. He really should have been able to take the ball from the look of it, but he lost it.
Right, I've got the. I'm going to get the ball here.
The second 5-8 picks and goes.
Yeah, that's a very good position to attack from.
And they have to come back for the scrum.
Browse.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Mind.
They have a great
if I'm in the right position here, I'm going
to...
Yeah, let's go for my drop goal. Let's go for the drop goal. Let's get these points on the board. Come on, give me the ball. Give me the ball. Win the scrum. And again. Oh, you... What are you doing?
Under the high ball and well taken.
It was good.
Release. Have to release the ball now.
There we go, get down. Oh, pass the ball. They're not passing the ball. Where's the fly off going to kick it? Come on, kick it to me.
22 meter restart now.
Come on, Sithole. 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 Oh, what did you go that way for?
I believe they've kept this for the show.
But.
Ball's being contested. The second 5-8 kicks it into space.
There we go. I got my
and he's dragged down.
Got my kicking goal at least. I did a box kick. That's out the way.
Has it out the back. Benjamin.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Van Beek grabs it out of the back. The cheetahs looking to recycle the ball.
It really might come down to me having to go this drop goal. If I can get this ball.
Stopped in a textbook tackle. He's trying to turn it over quickly.
They have found themselves under all sorts of pressure.
Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Ball's being contested. That's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here.
What's that call for? I saw that thing come up, call for a kick then. What was that all about?
Pretty useful scrum. It's been pretty much even Stevens in that department.
Maybe call for a pass.
Brutal contest in the scrum. Ball is out now. Finds a player with a short.
Oh, get up, get up. Get up.
Punches away with this run.
Oh, no.
With a good burst of speed. The Cheetahs could still have the ball here. That's a short pass. There's some real force in this defense.
Oh, no. Missed the tackle. And he's through. Oh, no.
There's the first try.
I thought I had him.
Outstanding try.
It's great to see the depth of
I'm going
to
whiff. I'm not going to whiff. I'm trying to get across. There
you
I am, number 12. Whiffed.
It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass that set him up.
Couldn't agree more. They've got their five. They could get their seven. This should turn into an easy 7 points with a conversion.
As an attacking force, the Selsea Sharks are pretty blimmin' blunt. Come on, boys. We scored two tries in our first game.
With the restart. Ace to secure this. The number 12 stops it. Got to let it go.
I've got tons of tackles. Again, I'm being a tackle monster.
And he gets smashed in the tackle. Now taken down hard. The Sharks looking to recycle this. Chadwick pushes it on.
Oh.
Sithole with a good.
Sithole! Oh, Sithole, you tit! You ran out of bounds inside the try line. Oh, he really is living up to his name, isn't he? He really is a shithole. He was over the try line and he ran out of bounds. Right then.
Williams moves it back.
Oh, I didn't mean to kick that.
Short, clever pass.
It was a good kick at the end, though, wasn't it? Oh.
And they drive him into the ground. The ball is set up in the ruck.
I didn't mean to kick that.
On Jasper, he gives it off now, and he's lost the ball forward.
I've got the ball for us again, though. Here.
It was a good tackle.
The ball lost behind.
He was a bit lucky; it went backwards.
Come on, boys! Let's get back into this match. Let's get back into this match. Oh look, there's a gap. There's a gap. There's a gap.
Bolt gets the ball to his support player.
Oh.
The referee has pulled them up. They'll go back for the scrum.
There was a gap there. If that ball to come out quick. Oh, this is getting exciting. Come on, let's have a line break. Win the scrum, win the scrum. That's it. Forward, keep it going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, pass me the ball. Pass me the ball.
That's the ball out there. Solid scrum and the ball.
Oh. Tried to fend, it didn't work.
Worked to keep the ball alive here. Big hit there.
Get up, get up.
Good contest, but it's still theirs. Chadwick pops it up.
Sithole! What the hell are you doing, Sithole?
Catches the high kick. Well done.
Oh my god!
And he pulled off an excellent catch to prove
it. There was no one in front of him. There was me on his left shoulder. And he kicks a bomb kick. Oh my.
They go with the tap. Oh. He goes to make the catch. And he loses some ground there. Back to his feet.
No, don't get in. Don't get in. No. Oh.
Fenta running hard. Chadwick finds a teammate. And it's a maul. Sithole has it at the back of the maul. Tackle not complete. Keeps going.
Damn.
They might still have it.
I haven't gained many yards in this game, have I?
So they look to try something with a maul. Here he is.
Would help if I knew which way he was going.
No stopping him there.
Oh, drop goal, drop goal. If I get the ball, drop goal.
Ball is ready now. going to have a long...
Oh, run. No.
That's off target.
Oh. It's not happening this game, is it? It is not happening this game.
Crouch. Now we'll have a scrum.
Find. Set.
King's got a good shove on there. Good pushing from both teams.
Whenever I've had the ball, I've been knocked back. Or not gained many yards. My tackling's good. My tackling's going well. Come on, steal that ball and we'll be there. Oh! Good hit. Shame you couldn't collect the ball. I was through then. I think I need to play a little bit deeper because I just seem to be... too far down the field.
It's going to be a scrum.
The scrum has been pretty solid from both teams here.
Come on. Let's have another line break like I did last time.
Defense holding up well enough.
Going to win the scrum. Going to win the scrum. Get the ball out to me.
Ball is out.
And again.
Ball is out now. Burst out of the first one. Ball knocked loose.
Oh.
Yeah, looked like he fumbled it, but the referee said it went back.
Try to offload it. I'm not having a good game, am I? Not having a good game.
Carries it come on. To the line.
We can still win this. We're in there. Come on. Out to the right.
He pushes it on.
Oh, where were you, winger?
And they watch it go into
time. Oh, winger.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something.
I was trying to do the offload to Jack Wilson. Broke one tackle. The guy's caught me.
Yeah, not straight here.
Oh, good. We've got another... And if he'd have got that ball, if the winger had been out there on the right, there was green grass, and even Jack Wilson could have scored that. Good job it wasn't Sithole.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock.
Oh, this is an exciting game. Come on, boys. We're at their 22.
Set.
Good pushing from both teams.
We're winning the scrum. We're starting to play well. We always play better in the second half. Come on.
Just a few minutes remaining here.
And again.
And he's shaken up by that one.
And again. Get it out.
Having a go at the ball.
And again. Wing it. Blindside.
And it's been lost.
Yes, not forward on that occasion. There are just too many errors being made. They need to tighten up their discipline, get back to basics.
Shut down.
Oh, big hit! Oh.
Keeps the ball
last
moving.
Play of the game.
Back inside. And a knock.
Oh, come on.
And they'll play advantage.
He's a better player than that. It's a real mistake for him.
Morais dives and collects it. Gets the ball away. Dupria,
come on.
Finally tackled.
Can I get the ball out? Look, there's numbers out right. Oh, don't tell me that's the end of the game. You can't tell me that's the end of the game. You're kidding me.
It was a good game, and I'm sure they'll take away.
Cronier was just about to break through. I was on his right hand shoulder. And it comes back.
What an impressive match it was.
For their penalty. For our penalty.
Very evenly matched these teams. Their tackle count was through the roof. They really got stuck in.
This team is.
They dominated the pitch in this match. Look at those territory figures. No surprise in the end. A very even contest, Nisbo.
Good game,
so it was
tight
a real
game.
Contest in the end.
But Lasper always look at this flipping possession. We just can't get the ball. Bordjakar inside. Three handling errors. I'm very distraught about. That was not good. I missed the drop goal, but 16 tackles again, and I'm pretty sure that must be our leading tackler, and for an inside centre that's not a good place to be. We need to get more of the ball. kicking meters, mate, is 89. Blimey. I made a lot of meters kicking. Drop goal rate failed. Penalties conceded, none. Good, that's good. Contest won. I got my first contest, although the ref blew the flipping whistle after I won it as well. Offloads. I tried that, but that ended up costing me handling errors. Oh, well, there wasn't being tested on handling errors this week. Oh, that's good. So my drop goal kicking and my goal kicking, is, despite my miss, has gone up a whopping 6.1 and 6.8 points. My discipline has gone up, and what's MT? Don't know what that means. Oh, and I feel bad that I whiffed at the tackle for the guy to score, and that was the difference in the game. Oh, I don't understand why the ref blew the whistle at the very end, then, just as he's about to go in under the post with me on his right hand shoulder, possibly getting my first try, he blew the whistle. Frustrating. And in more international news, Fiji beat Tonga. Oh, right, for the next game, we shall be playing a team weaker than us called the Eastern Province Kings. Let's have a look at the opponent's squad. Don't know. White, grey, cookie, even breeder, giraffe. I don't know any of these guys, so. Is anything in my inbox? Nothing in my inbox. Right then, that'll be it for this episode. I shall do another episode shortly, and finish with my last. The next episode will be my last preseason, mate. Still not scored a try. I do want to get at least one. It would be really nice to get one. And yes, I know this is only preseason games. It doesn't matter because it's not coming up on statistics. Nothing's coming up in here. Oh, well, that'd be quite cool to see my running meters. And tackles. I wonder if that would help in the it would come up in the team stats. Oh no, that's the team stats, isn't it? Player stats. Yeah, here we go. Tackles for the team. I'll be able to see how many tackles I'm making for the entire team. Alright, well there we go. That's week 3 done and dusted in the books. Thank you for watching. Leave your comments in the chat below. Apart from my team sucks, because my team sucks. I can't believe I'm going to look back at the replay of that bit when Sithole had open space in front of him inside the opposition 22 with me as a running support on his left shoulder. And he does a kick. And he bombs. Oh, I want to cry. That's not it's not funny. We could have scored. It's a shame I can't be the manager of the team. I would have benched Sithole for that. Oh, it's a team game. It's a team game. And I can only do so much. I'm getting involved in far too many rucks and mauls to try and keep possession when the forwards aren't getting in there. But of course, when I'm getting sucked into all of that, I'm not getting out and about to manage to get any runs going. And I did get the ball a few times. I think probably about 5 or 6 in the last game. I didn't get any line breaks at all. Pretty sure I didn't break through anything. Anyway, that's it for today. That's it for this game. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you again soon.